Alright guys, so that was today's video. I finally put together my new table. I reorganized the entire room. So now I have like a fully functioning beauty room and I'm very excited. So I am going to pull my camera off of the stand and I'm just gonna show you guys what the table looks like with all my stuff on it. Keep in mind the way it's organized is not how I'm going to have it. But either way, I'm super pumped and yeah, it's gonna be nice to have an area to actually work in. Okay, so that is the new table. It is that glass, so it's gonna be a lot easier to keep clean. I do have my tower here. So it's a swivel tower, three tier? Yeah, three tier, it's got three levels. So yeah, and then I finally got holders for my makeup brushes. I got my makeup picture that I painted. I'm probably gonna hang it up on the wall that it's sitting on. And then you guys can see the behind the scenes. So this is kind of like our, we don't use this room other than me hanging out in here and filming for you guys. So we kind of just got like a bunch of boxes over there. I have some backdrop stands I need to clean up. And then this is gonna be Bobby's new little area that he's gonna hang out in. He's gonna set up his laptop here and stuff. But yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. I've been wanting to put that table together for like a month now, so I'm super stoked that I got it set up. I can't wait to film at a table that is glass that I can keep clean. So yeah, I'm very excited. Can't wait to film a new video for you guys on the new table.